Here it is. It's finished. I'm going to actually put it in the toaster oven and see what happens. Hold your breath.